insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Sibar. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Sibar. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins.
They just waiting. Dude, she's dead.
Tell him his men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. Can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
Die is cast. Come, go to the battlefield.
Should they live, I guess.
Men die, cover the retreat.
Many men have doubted Aya. All have found themselves dead by her blade.
All right, I'm in a chariot with Julius Caesar. Okay, that's pretty dope.
Hard left.
I'm ready.
You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
To the back!
But yeah, you're right there. You down. Come on.
Behind me! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Work more quickly!
Work more quickly.
Behind us! The chariot gates!
We
ain't that close. Oh shit, is that an elephant?
That is not good.
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! I'm thinking I'd run it.
Oh shit. Of course he's gonna be chasing after us, right?
Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad!
It's a fucking elephant! My arrows are doing no damage to him.
Hold the chariot steady!
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea!
Just get rid of the damn thing!
Ah! Fucking eye! What are you doing, man? I'm trying to throw it in his eye. Oh shit.
The fleet. I have nothing left to throw.
Of course.
Any time, Bayek.
Oof. Ouch. That had to hurt.
Songs of us, Bayek. Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes. Sword and mind.
Where'd your cape go, buddy? Hope you don't got no cape anymore. Oh, that was pretty dope. I knew he was gonna throw that shit in his eyeball. Just had to make it theatrical, I guess. Oh yeah. 3 days later, the Battle of the Nile. What up? Oof. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh.
The line runs three stadia. According to our speculators, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar.
Ouch, Julius.
I will handle Potinus. Ad victoriam!
Potinus, huh? I gotta beat this fucking fool now. Great. Great, great, great.
You lose ground, you heartless bastards! I don't want to you can stay my blade. Keep on, man. We will. Recurri ad mulierum
terra. Shit, this is like an elephant arena. Is he gonna be on a fucking elephant? I swear. Yes, he's gonna be on a damn elephant. What a piece of shit. Yep. Kind of ran out of
the
arrows.
The gods have entrusted me with your demise.
Ah, shit.
You are but a gnat in our great plan.
Fuck. Okay. Get fucked, elephant. Okay, I guess that was it. Easiest boss fight ever.
Your role in that insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siwa. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
He was like, sorry. At least he said he was sorry.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is
his mouth looks
gone.
Weird.
I will finish the rest.
Fuck some bitches up, boy.
Finally comes. You will see your god soon.
Septimius.
finally fired. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
No music? Okay. I guess no music. There you go.
No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog. You will find my fury soon.
He's really not that hard to beat either. He's landed like one hit on me so far.
Gods take you.
He's dead.
Did you miss me?
Oh, shit.
Stop, Bayek! Timaeus is Roman. He will deal with him under our laws.
Oh, shit.
He killed my son!
Oh shit. Oh man, the Pharaoh's done. Oh, is she not gonna do it? Oh, Alligator's gonna get his ass. Home is done. So the Pharaoh's dead.
The Pharaoh is dead.
Oh, Bayek's asleep. So the Romans betrayed him. Wow. That's fucked, dude. That's really fucked. Damn, dude. They didn't kill him. They just knocked his ass out, but still. Damn. He's still out there. That means I still gotta get his ass.
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours. We have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity!